What's up, YouTubers? Mega Man 5, we're going to continue and take on Proto Man, supposedly. So, this is a gauntlet. You know how Mega Man games go. So this one is pretty annoying, only because I believe this is the Tigers. I like the music here, though. I got hit already. Oh, stop getting hit. Making sure I don't get cheap shotted. Cause this game loves to cheap shot you for no freaking reason. Right. I never got hitting. I haven't got guy hit at all in this part until now. Okay. Oh, come on. What is going on? Why am I getting destroyed right now? You know what? Hold on. Bye. I'm gonna use Rush Jet. Really, Rush? Thank you. Alright. That was pointless, I guess. Seriously? Yeah, I don't know why they changed Rush to a damn pogo stick, though. That's kind of weird. I think this part is annoying. Let me see here. If I remember correctly. Yep. Let's get that out of here. Hello? Okay, then. Let me try the super arrow. Wait for me! Uh-oh. I'm about to get hit. Alright. Now for Rush Coil. Come on. I got an idea. Hold on. I'm gonna try the arrow. Thank you. Let's go. I kinda want that. I was greedy. I don't care. Ugh, come on. Fine. Wait, let's go. I don't wanna die just yet, so. Can't use that one anymore. Anything bullcrap? I feel it. Of course. It will be this stupid thing. Will- Wow! He just spotted me back! Oh, it's a good thing I'm back here. Okay. Wow. Good thing I was on a checkpoint. Yeah, don't come back either. Man, that was stupid. They put that in the most awkward place ever. Okay. Screw that! How the fuck do you... Huh. Wait a minute, I got an idea right here. Wait a minute. I'ma cheese this shit. Oh, come on, Rush! What are you doing? I'm about to cheese the fuck out of this thing. Wait a minute. Are you joking me? Wow. Okay. So Rush is betraying me right now. What is that damn thing's weakness, though? What's it gotta keep? This thing is taking away all my health. Again. Wait. Oh, here we go. All the deaths. Okay, fine. Alright. I don't want to use the save state. I'm gonna have to. Fuck it. I don't want to fight that thing again. Okay, really? Seriously? Alright, with a heart. I can cheese this. I want to save it really quick, just in case. I know I cheesed this before. Ah, that was my fault. Okay. What is happening right now? Because I am not... Huh? You guys see me landing on Rush, right? I'm not crazy. Thank you. Damn, why was that so hard? Like, it can't be, right? What is that? What the hell is this? Alright, I believe this damn thing is weak against the one attack I don't even barely use. Whatever this damn thing is. What? Die already. The hell? Okay. That took way too long, and I'm sorry about that. Okay. Round two. Oh, this one long. Oh, yeah, I remember this one. Oh, God. This one's dumb. I believe, yeah, this is a dumb one. Yeah, I don't like this one at all. Okay. So what happens once you run out of freaking Rush Coil? Well, which I just did. This is what I mean. They recycle robots when they should have just made new ones. I think this is how you know that, like, the development was in the Rush cycle. Yeah, I did hear it was, this game was badly rushed, which is why a lot of this is pretty bad. Alright, wait a minute, I'm safe dating right here. Right. Dick! Okay. Woo! Okay. I got an idea. Right here. Got him, coach. Yeah, he's used the ladder to take him out. Really? Got him. What this guy doing? Got him. Yeah, this Mega Bus is very overpowered, so... Whoop! Die. Oh yeah, that's a stupid thing. Wait a minute. How do you even supposed to get that? Maybe... arrow? Oh, never mind. Bye! Oh, the E-Tank right there. Wait a minute. Oh, God. See what happened when you be greedy? I wanted that E-Tank so bad, and now I just screwed everything up. Alright, I'm gonna get it this time. I forgot it was there. Oh shit. Oh no. Wait a minute, maybe I can get some energy for Nails. Okay, perfect. Okay. I need some more energy for freaking Rush. I'm so scared. Fuck it. Oh, come on. Whatever, bye. Wait, didn't I save over there? What am I doing? I forgot I did that. Yeah, I totally forgot I did do that, so... Oops! Mega Man head is gone. That's kind of cool. They got their own little mega charge. What? Okay. Go. Okay. Perfect. I just don't want to die. YOLO! Whoop! Got it! Seriously? Okay. I want that though. I need that extra life. I'm just gonna take precaution. Let's try this out. No? Okay. No, I just used the regular Mega Buster. Perfect. Perfect. Whew! That is a trollish area. Back to full health. No! Go! Tiger just killed himself. I'm sorry, I didn't want to. Boy, oh boy. They making me run for my money. Alright, what is the thing weak against again? I want to say it's weak against the crystal? I think it's crystal. I don't remember nothing. I'm sorry. I think it's crystal. Yeah, it is. He's kind of okay. Woo! Oh! Yeah, he's weak against the crystal. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna end the part right there. Let me see you guys in I guess number 3. This, ooh, this one's the beefer. Okay. See you guys then.